Hello. The first of the unboxing videos I'm going to do is this Crybaby Mini. It's a Jimmy Dunlop one. So, that's the box. Very sturdy. The original since 1967. That was a brilliant year, 67. The year I was born. So inside straight away, we've got, sorry, I'm trying to do this one-handed while I open the box and film it as well. So you got, let me see if I can focus this, I know how to do that, So you got some instructions. This one's got three settings on. You got low, vintage, and the traditional Crybaby one, the 95, the GCB 95. And then you got all your specs, and that is good to have a spec sheet of the pedal. Nice little picture, the cute little pedal. So that's that. There's your warranty card and everything. That's where you send it to. Quick guide. This is to guide you really quickly. In various languages, Klingon. Manchester. Yeah. So it's got all that. So the quick guide is, in English, literally just two pages. That one and that one. So now we're into the good stuff. That is so cute. It really is small. I mean, you know these things are small anyway. You've seen them in videos and they're even called the mini wah, so that gives it a clue. On the little cellophane bag, there's a warning message. What is this? This unit is shipped without a battery. Open the battery door and remove the bottom cover to install a 9-volt alkaline battery. The adapter jack requires a 9-volt DC regulated AC adapter with a 20 milliamp minimum current. Very nice. Center negative, which is typical. Yes, very nice. So let's get in this thing then. Oh, you're fucking joking. One sec. Let's see if we can get you a shot of something over there.
Just taking it out of the wrapper.
Right. Here we go. This really is small. Quite sturdy. The whole of the foot of it is rubber. I mean, the old units used to have the big rubber feet and the metal bottom. This is entirely made of rubber. It's quite light. You've got your output jack there and your 9-volt in as your input jack. There's the switch and the gear. It's hard to show you how small this really is. Have I got something as a comparison? I could get my penis out, but it'll get banned. Fuck's sake. Right. Here's a TC Polytune clip. Right, what we got? Everybody knows, look at the size, that is the same size as a Polytune clip. Look at that, not really. If you look at it, that way you're gonna get one, two, three, about four Polytune clips long. Anyway, you get the idea. It's small, man. It's small. Right, so the action is quite light. I remember the big old clunky ones, you had to get some momentum going. But let's just focus that again. It's light. So that's going to fit on this pedal board about there. And that's it, yeah, the Jimmy Dunlop Crybaby, the Mini Wah. Very good. Also, in the box, there's this little tool. Now this is for when you're getting your baked potatoes, you pierce the potatoes so they cook evenly in the middle. Okay? Let me see if I can focus on the end. It's a baked tater poker. Not really. It's to adjust. There's some way, I think there's a nut in there or something that you get this onto. Yeah, that looks about right. And you can adjust the pressure of the action. It's like a torque setting. You can, I suppose there's a little grub screw that tight. Yeah, there it is. You can tighten that to make your action stiffer or smoother. That action feels pretty good at the minute. You need a bit of feedback. You don't want them whizzing around like nobody's business. But, a nice action. I'm not sure tinker with that when it comes to it. Yeah, so look at that. That's going to be tiny. Well, it is tiny, it's not going to be tiny, it already is. That's the first one. Anyway, the Jimmy Dunlop Mini Wah. It's a cry baby. Baked tater.